Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hopkinton High School as we have a TVL matchup between the Millis Mohawks and the Hopkinton Hillers. Tom Nappy on the call. It's Hillers girls varsity soccer on HCAM, and we are underway. The Hillers moving right to left across your screen, and they start off with possession. Hopkinton 1-3-2 on the season. Millis is 5-3. Millis on a two-game winning streak. The Hillers got a win of their own this past Friday against Bellingham, and they start off with possession here in Millis territory. Let's take a look at the starters. We'll start off with the Millis Mohawks, and they are going to go with number one, Alexi Valancourt, a defenseman. Number three, Ciara Moynihan, a midfielder. Number five, Megan Horgan, a forward, as the Hillers have control at midfield. Number six, Abby Pyonson. She's one of the captains and a forward for the Millis Mohawks. Number 10, Riley Donovan, a defenseman. Number 11, Julia Kraus, a defenseman. And one of the other captains, number 12, Jessica Wagner, a midfielder. And number 14, Kylie Valancourt, a forward for the Mohawks. And rounding out the starting 11, number 20, Taylor Davis, also one of the captains on the Mohawks. Number 21, Kat Govani, a defenseman. And the goalkeeper is Kayleen Adams, wearing number 99. And that rounds out the starting 11 for the Millis Mohawks. And we'll get you the Hillers starting 11 as they are off the throw-in here. Freshman Lexi Hasbrook, wearing number 1. For the Hillers, defenseman. Number two, Sydney McDonald, a midfielder, and a sophomore for the Hillers. Number four, sophomore Maya Zent, a defenseman. Number 10, Shannon Finnegan, one of the captains, a senior defenseman. Number 13, Gabby Welding, a sophomore midfielder. Number 12, Emma Lakasha, a senior defenseman. Number 10, Shannon Finnegan, a senior defenseman. Number 15, Sammy Hirsch, a junior midfielder, as the goalkeeper comes out to scoop this one up. Number 17, Cameron Boyce, a captain and a senior midfielder. Number 18, Kate Huebner, a junior forward. Number 19, Olivia O'Connor, a freshman midfielder. And rounding out the starting 11 for the Hillers is goalkeeper Tess Bouvier, a freshman. As Millis working deep in the corner. And out of bounds on the far side it goes. Hillers throwing. A back and forth game to start things out. We are in the opening minutes here of this crucial TVL matchup for both these teams. A gorgeous day here at Field 13. Temperatures in the high 70s, a nice sunny day. And the Hillers got their first win of the season last Friday against Bellingham. And their offense has certainly improved a little bit this season. And they're looking to keep it going here. But Millis has been on fire as of late, racking up a couple wins of their own. And off to a nice 5-3 start, as we are just about midway through the season already. But some good back and forth play here at midfield, as the Hillers try to break it back down into Millis territory. Out in front is Finnegan, a pass over to the left side of the box, gathered up by Zent. Cleared away by the defenseman. Zent, pass over to Hirsch. Now back into Hillers territory. As Lakasha will keep it down. Chase down in the corner. And we'll get a whistle here. Millis player was tripped up. They'll get to clear it away. Nicely cleared upfield. Now battle at midfield. Ellis now back into Hiller's territory. A trip there, but no whistle. Battle along the end line, and it's out of bounds. Hillers clear it down. Millis trying to put it right back into the attack zone. Up along the far side now. Ended up out of bounds on Millis. It was Maya Zent clearing it down, and out of bounds it goes. Throw in for Millis. And back out off the Hillers. Millis throwing. Back along the far side it goes. Hillers bring it back down into Millis territory. Sierra Moynihan on the chase down, working against Maya Zen, and now out of bounds on the near side. Was off of Kekovani. And that one into the woods. We'll get another throw in here. Zent on the throw in. Zent along the sideline, putting it out of bounds off of Govani. Back out it goes, off of Millis. Down to the left of the box now. Back up towards Zent. Header by Finnegan, and Millis will get the whistle in their favor. That was Julia Krause, the defenseman, on the free kick. Cleared back up into Hiller's territory. No shots off really by either team as of yet. Good defensive effort on both sides as Sam Thompson airs it out downfield towards Cade Huebner. And the goalkeeper all the way out of her net as Huebner was chasing it down. Kayleen Adams not taking any chances there. Out of bounds along the far sideline. Throw in Hillers. Back into Millis territory. Throw in Hillers. Out in front, putting the defenders to work. Out in front of the penalty area, the shot on the ground, the defenseman blocked it, and a secondary shot up in the air, and Kayleen Adams knocks it over the net, and that was nearly a goal by Sammy Hirsch. Last touch there by the goalkeeper, keeps it a scoreless game. Hillers have the corner, however. On the corner, it's a good one, right in the middle of the goal area. Back and forth it goes. Good defensive effort by the Mohawks. And they clear it away. Down the far side. Put back out of bounds, throw in Millis. Waiting for a new ball here. It'll be a throw-in. Mohawks throw-in. Big shot there to the left of the net. Attempt was by the captain, Jessica Wagner. Zent to clear it out. Down the far side. Out of bounds, throw in Millis. And back out of bounds along the sideline. Put back out by the Hillers. Hasbro clearing it out. Now Millis will have another throw in. Header towards the end line by Finnegan. Millis looking for the here and scooped up by the goaltender, Bauvier. Free kick for the Hillers. Emma Lukasha sends it away. Up the near side, Jessica Krause. Over to Taylor Davis. Up the far sideline now. And clear back down. Two Hillers, four Mohawks in the distance. Now battle along the far side. And out of bounds, throwing Hillers. Throw in towards the attack zone. Out in front, it's Zent. A header into the box, and the chase down. Kayleen Adams picks it up. Adams airs it out. Good hang time on this one. Gets to midfield. On the chase down on the far side, Lexi Hasbrouck and Riley Donovan. Player tripped up and a whistle. This is in favor of Millis. It's a throw-in. Down the sideline it goes. Put back out of bounds. Now to the near side is Zent. trying to get it into the box, but cleared out by the defenseman, Riley Donovan. Throwing Hillers. Zent will take it. Out in front, it's Hirsch. Good pass into the block, kept away by the defenseman. That time, Julia Kraus denying it. Now Millis throwing as they come down the far side. Akashia puts it back upfield. And get a whistle there for the free kick. Hillers will take it. And Lacascia will take it. Along the far sideline. Well, both defenses in this game have played very well, not giving either team any big opportunities as of yet, but maybe one here. Chase down around the goal area and then towards the sideline was Cameron Boyce, matched up with Jessica Kraus. As Kraus throws it in. Back out of bounds it goes. Maya Zent on the throw-in for the Hillers. Header by Wagner. Field towards the attack zone. Good footwork by Thompson. Riley Donovan up the far side and out of bounds. Throw in Hillers. I'll do it again. Into the block and out of bounds. Hillers will clear it away. Zent will air it out. Some good air under that one. Back across midfield now. All the way down to Kayleen Adams, who took it out of the attack zone, but the Hillers threatening once again, and we get a whistle there. Free kick, Millis. Riley Donovan. There's Sammy Hirsch down the sideline. Boyce chasing it down, won't get there in time. Toward down the sideline, Shannon Finnegan out of bounds off of Hiller. Jenny Kraus on the throw-in. Couple pairs of sisters on this Millis team. Millis led by head coach Steve Balin. Hillers led by second year head coach Renee Hillbrunner. Down the far side. And we're going to get a timeout here. First half, scoreless game, timeout called. You're watching Hiller's Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAM. Off the timeout, we continue on with the first half, a scoreless game between Millis and Hopkinton. As far as shots on net, Hiller is leading in that category, 3-1. And now an officials timeout here. Looks like some substitutions. Throw in along the far side in Hiller's territory. We'll have a free kick for Millis. And we'll position it towards midfield, and it'll actually be in favor of the Hillers. Emma LaCascia. Out in front, Taylor Davis kicks it up for Millis. And now down the sideline for the Hillers, Corrine Messier. Out in front, and then the shot is scooped up by Kayleen Adams. Sammy Hirsch getting a good one off. Good save by Adams, some serious power on that shot by Hirsch. Battle to right a block here as Millis looking for a shot. Hiller's defenders all over it. Cleared out and out of bounds. Millis throwing. Jenny Krause will take it. Three Krauses on the Mohawks, all of them sisters, Jessica, Jenny, and Julia. Put back out of bounds. Throw in for Wagner. Out in front, cleared away by LaCascia. That is going to allow the Hillers to clear it away. It was Maya Zent once again. Hiller's defenders playing very well in this game. Not giving Millis any big shots as of yet. Back to midfield we go. Just a good back and forth battle going on here between these two teams. Throwing for Millis. It's Jenny Krause. And out of bounds. In the later part of the first half here, scoreless game between Millis and the Hillers. Good defensive effort so far. Sent on the throw in. And back out of bounds it goes. To the right of the block. Out in front. Header by the defenseman. Lures clear it back to midfield. Well, Lacascia and Zen have done a nice job defensively, as this one will sail out of bounds past the end line off of Sam Thompson. Kayleen Adams, the goaltender, will clear it away. Along the far sideline. Throw in for Millis. To the right of the block is Sammy Hirsch, and out of bounds. Millis will clear it away. Back into Hiller's territory. Throw in for Millis. Job by Hirsch getting it back down. And now Kraus lifts it over the head of Sam Thompson. Throw in Maya Zent. Out in front, a long shot from the right of the box, right into the arms of Kayleen Adams. Sam Thompson trying to work her way down, and now Zent with the pass out in front of the penalty area, and I pass from O'Connor to the left of the box to Thompson, and now out of bounds. Throw in for the Hillers. Maya Zent on the throw in. Out of bounds, Millis. Zent throws it in once again. Cleared away by the defenseman, Donovan. Back into Hiller's territory, out of bounds. Went off of Kaylee Francis. Free kick for the Hillers here. Or Millis, excuse me. Good air under that one. It's Taylor Davis on the free kick. Now a long shot that goes off the crossbar. I believe it was Megan Horgan who got that shot off. Good distance on that one. And now from the left side, And scooped up by Bovier. So a pair of shots there on net for Millis. First time they've had shots on net in a while. As back and forth at midfield now. Now down and deep into Millis territory and kept away by Kraus. Throw in for the Hillers. And out of bounds, throw in Hillers. Maya Zent. Now it's throwing Millis, that one off of O'Connor. Kraus on the throw-in. Header out of bounds. There's Zent. Back towards midfield. A few minutes left in this first half. Free kick. Millis will have it. Moynihan with the attempted pass to the far side. McDonald with the steal. Now battle along the sideline, out of bounds off of the Hillers. From the left side. Good air under that one, but scooped up by Bovier. It was Wagner getting that shot off. Free kick, Millis. Good air under that one by Bellini Smith, and up in the air it goes, pulled down by Bovier. I believe it was Francis who got the header on it. Down the far side, and Adams lifts it up back towards midfield. And a good keep away there by Kraus. Loose ball to the right of the box. Moynihan speeding up field for Millis. Passed down by Zent. Huebner. And Huebner puts it out. Kraus on the throw-in. Header by Abby Pyonson, and now into the box. As LaCostia puts it out of bounds, throw in Pyonson. And some contact there. And this is going to give Millis a good opportunity. Into the box. And a slow roller scooped up by Bovier. A nice attempt there by Taylor Davis. Down the far side. Cleared away by Krauss, out of bounds. Hiller's throwing. Hillers will have the corner. Good lift there. Out in front. It was Finnegan taking the corner. Gabby Welding on the free kick. Good job by the Millis defense there. And Jessica Wagner clears it away. Throw in for Millis. Throw in for the Hillers from the far sideline. Left of the box, and the shot on the ground. Picked up by the goalkeeper, Abby Pyantzen, with the attempt. As Bovier lifts it up. Now the Hillers looking for a last minute effort here. Kayleen Adams keeps it away. In front, and a good pass over to Krauss, but Zent gets there. Throw in Hillers. Maya Zent into the box, and out of bounds it goes. Julia Krauss will send it down. Throw in Hillers. Down the sideline. Hillers with an upper. Opportunity here to clear it back away. Hiller's throwing. And Sam Thompson stolen away by Wagner. Out of bounds past the end line, and this will be a corner. Taylor Davis will take it, one of the Millis captains. into the box, out in front. Good opportunity. A turnaround on the ground and scooped up. Jessica Wagner getting the shot off. And that's going to wrap up the first half. A good defensive effort by both sides, but at the end of one, it is still a scoreless game between the Millis Mohawks and the Hopkinton Hillers. You're watching Hillers Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAM. We are ready for the second half, a scoreless game between the Hopkinton Hillers and the Millis Mohawks. And it has really been a back and forth game between these two teams, and certainly a great defensive effort. Hillers will throw it in, moving left to right across your screen in their at-home white jerseys. Millis in their maroon road jerseys. And it'll be interesting to see who can come through in this one. It's been very good defensive play, great goalkeeper play as well. Millis throwing. Stolen away on the attempted pass. Nice job there by Gabby Welding. To the right of the box and out of bounds. See the JV team going to get ready for their game. They play right after the varsity. Cameron Boyce on the throw-in. Out in front of the penalty area. As McDonald keeps it alive for the Hillers, and now a shot from the left side, blocked by the defender, Maya Zent on the attempt. Zent has possession coming down the far sideline. Now some clouds start to roll in here, blocking the sun a little bit from field 13. Certainly good for our angle here in the bleachers. Sun typically shines directly right on us. So certainly nice to have a little bit of cloud cover. We'll see if it keeps up. Cleared away by Millis as Horgan kicks it down the far side. Tom Nappy on the call for Hillers Girls Varsity Soccer. 1-3-2 on the season. Millis is 5-3-0. Millis has won their last two. The Hillers picked up a win in their last game. Their first win of the season. Still plenty of time for the Hillers to rack up a few points though and try to clinch a playoff spot. But they certainly are going to have to pull off a few more victories. Back towards midfield. Now down the far side is Kat Govani. Horgan back to Govani. Tripped up player, no whistle. Good footwork there by Horgan. And into the block. And scooped up. Horgan sending it towards the captain, Abby Pyonson. But Bovier in the right place. Moynihan. Cleared away by McDonald. front. Let's put it out of bounds off of Boyce. Throw in for Millis. Riley Donovan will take it. Boyce trying to clear it away. Horgan. Along the end line and a nice save by Bovier. Their play has been key this game. Millis has certainly won the shots on net battle over the last few minutes, out shooting the Hillers 7-4 so far. Hillers have not had a shot on net in a while. Boyce sends it out of bounds. Drill in Donovan. Back and forth in Hiller's territory. Header by Lacoste along the sideline. Kept in bounds by Welding and then put out by Valancourt. And it's a Hiller's throw-in. Boyce on the throw-in. Shannon Finnegan chasing it down. Pass along the far side. Now the chase down in Millis territory. Hiller's throwing. Left of the box is Hirsch, and a little wide to the left. Millis will clear it away. Julia Krause airs it out. Throw in Hillers. Into the box. And that was still alive right up till it got to the net, and Kayleen Adams scooped it up. Good attempt by the Hillers. It was Ashley Donnelly who had a chance at it. It looked like it went off of her chest before Adams scooped it up. Hillers throw-in. Along the sideline. Paulini Smith putting it out of bounds off of Corinne Messier. Into Millis territory. It's Ashley Donnelly coming away with it. The attempted pass. And now the right side of the box up in the air, and it's pulled down by Adams. Gabby Welding getting the shot off. A couple shots for the Hillers. Some good goalkeeper play on both sides this afternoon. Along the end line and put out of bounds. Did not want to let Shannon Finnegan get a shot off from there. Hiller's throw in. Out in front. And that is going to sail too far. Millis will clear it away. Lifts it up. And there's Ashley Donnelly again, causing trouble for these Millis defenders. Gabby Welding gets around Megan Horrigan. Into the box. And kept back out. Welding. Horrigan clears it away. Put back up by Zent. Towards the corner, and Hiller is going to have the corner kick. Gabby Welding will take it. Good lift up on that one. The header is just wide to the right. There's Molly Birchman with the header. Down the sideline. Put back up by Boyce. McDonald. Hiller's throwing after a substitution. Boyce on the throw-in. Good moves there by Sam Thompson. Now coming down with it is Riley Donovan. Puts it back into Hiller's territory. Hiller's certainly controlling the pace of the second half so far. Trip there, that'll draw the whistle. Kaylee Francis takes a fall as Emma Lacascia comes running downfield. And Millis has it in Hiller's territory. Taylor Davis will line it up. Lifted well into the box, out in front. Good defensive play once again by the Hillers. They were ready for it. Birchman up the far side. Millis throwing. We'll throw it in. Yeah, left of the box, an opportunity here. And good defensive play. Riley Donovan got in front of the Gabby Welding shot. That could have very well been a goal if it wasn't for Riley Donovan. Corner for the Hillers. It's Welding, airing it out. Out in front, and kept away. Aired out by Wagner out of bounds. Hillers throwing. Mill is throwing this time. Couple substitutions. End of the game to take throw in is Megan Horgan. Teams continuing to go back and forth in this one. Scoreless game here in the second half. Don't forget HKM Sports is supported by our viewers and by Hopkinton Drug, located in this historic New England town since 1954. They're located at 52 Main Street, as cleared up and out by LaCascia. Throw in Millis. Up by the goaltender, Bovier. HKM Sports also supported by WPC Pest Control. Have a pest problem? You can get more information and find them online at WPCPest.com. They treat your home like it's their home. Riley Donovan throws it in. Header by Boyce. Hillers throwing. Hillers trying to march back upfield. Scooped up by the goalkeeper there. Getting down into the second half of this second half. Back into Hiller's territory. It's really just been a matchup the last few minutes of the midfield attack of both these teams. Boyce put out of bounds by Wagner. Throw in for Millis. Riley Donovan will take it. Off of Boyce, out of bounds. Donovan again. Donovan waiting for it there. Into the box, and Bovier with a nice save there. Cross field towards Welding. Out off of Donovan. Boyce on the throw-in. Olivia O'Connor centers it up. Taylor Davis getting in front of Allie Bird, trying to find that one. Oilers, they have switched up the talent on the field quite a bit for the second half, trying to get something going offensively. Trying to put more pressure on these Millis defenders. Millis throwing. Out of bounds off of Balin. There's Donovan. That one went off of Welding. Donovan again lifts this one. And we'll get a whistle there, and this will be in favor of the Hillers. Millis chasing it down in Hillers territory. Excuse me, into their defensive backfield. Kraus. Welding nearly had a goal there. Few substitutions. Adams clears this one away. Up the sideline, Finnegan. Back out. Millis throwing. Out in front and on the ground, wide to the left. Attempted shot by Wagner. Zent will take this one. Header by Wagner. Miller's throwing. Voice. And into the crowd it goes. Miller's throwing. Along the end line. Riley Donovan puts it out of bounds. Boyce on the throw-in. Approaching the last few minutes of the second half here. Into the box, and taken care of by Kayleen Adams. Millis leading shot-wise, 10-8. No goals to show for either side so far. Come the Mohawks. No one in the block on the attempted Wagner pass. Millis is knocking on the door here. Green Messier was able to clear it away. Mohawks with an opportunity here. Free kick from about midfield. Taylor Davis will take it. They'll put four out along the box. And a shot here is going to come up short. Hillers will get to clear it away. Millis trying to take control here. And a bounce off of Finnegan. Millis throwing along the far side. There's Riley Donovan. Good job by Messier getting to it. Put out of bounds off of Donovan, throwing Hillers. Cameron Boyce on the throw-in. Header by Paulini Smith. And then some collision there, and out of bounds off of Wagner. Back out off of Millis. There's Moynihan to keep it in. Throw in for Millis. And now the Hillers have it. Killeen Adams will clear it away. Along the sideline and out. Zent on the throw-in. Into the box, out in front. And a collision with the defender, but still a chase down as goalkeeper comes all the way out the net, wide open, and a shot around the end line is deflected by a defender. It was Ashley Donnelly with the close call there. Good job by the defenders, though, covering for Kayleen Adams, who came all the way out. Hillers have the corner, however. Sammy Hirsch will take it. And that is now where she wanted it. Millis will get to clear it away. Adams. Back into Hiller's territory. Back over by Kroos, and out of bounds. Left of the box, And put down the far side and out. It's Kraus going up against Hasbrouck there. Hiller's throwing. Good defensive play by Kraus. Now Kraus getting it away from Messier. Back in Hiller's territory. Boyce chasing it down. Right behind her is Kaylee Francis. Hill's throwing. Riley Donovan. Off of Sydney McDonald. And here goes Ashley Donnelly with a good look here. Taking it to the net. The shot, and it's deflected by the goalkeeper. Ashley Donnelly was being followed upfield by Alexi Valancourt, had the shot, and Kayleen Adams just reached out her right hand and deflected it away. What a great save that was. Hillers do have the corner, however. Out in front. This one gets away and kept back out of the box by Francis. Both teams now tied with shots on net at 10. Hillers certainly have controlled much of the second half, but we are in the later minutes. Taylor's throwing. I think this game certainly will hold the record for most throw-ins we've seen all season. Out in front of the box now. Most defenders have been hard at work in this second half. Boyce will chase it down in the Hillers defensive zone. Here's that one out to midfield. Header by Paulini Smith. There's another one. Taylor Davis. And now Moynihan out in front. Sammy Hirsch with the pass up. Sydney McDonald. Puts it into Millis territory. And now a foot race to get to it. Along the end line. And held on to by the goalkeeper. It was Corinne Messier. Along the end line. And Kayleen Adams just pulled it away in time before Ashley Donnelly was able to get there. And now Sammy Hirsch stolen away by Francis. Back into Millis territory. And now Adams scoops it up. She has certainly had to work hard in the second half. Hiller's putting the pressure on. A few substitutions coming in. And we're going to get a timeout call. Scoreless game. Hiller's putting the pressure on and certainly winning the possession battle in the second half. We'll see if they can come up with a goal here in the last few minutes. You're watching Hiller's Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAM. Off the timeout, a Millis throw-in. Hiller's Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAM. Tom Nappy on the call. Scoreless game late in the second half. Between the Hillers and the Millis Mohawks. It has been a good battle here this afternoon. Certainly back and forth battle, a lot of momentum changes in this one. Hiller's throwing. There's Boyce. Now out in front. Boyce with the header. And tripped up player, that'll draw the whistle. Hillers will have the free kick. Airing it out. Donovan puts it back down. Out in front and scooped up by Adams. Hillers now leading with shots on net, 12 to 10. There's a good header there by Boyce. McDonald. Paulini Smith keeping it away now. Up the far side is Maya Zent. Zent puts it into the box and on the ground, scooped up by the goalkeeper. Not enough velocity on that one. And aired out nicely towards midfield. Millis now looking for a shot. Into the box and kept out. Back towards midfield. Valancourt gets to it. There's Welding. Welding tripped up by Wagner. Good opportunity here for the Hillers. There's Welding lifting it up. Header out in front, kept away by the defenseman Riley Donovan. Back into Hiller's territory. Hiller's really controlling the pace of the second half, and they've dominated the possession battle throughout much of this half as Wagner put it to the left of the box. Boyce on the chase down and puts it out. Quick throw in here for Millis. Pass over by Davis, taken away, Hirsch. Hillers with a good look here, coming up the far side. Pass out in front of the, to the box, and Valancourt will clear it away. Looking for the shot here. And here we go, the shot. And it's off the side of the net by Sydney McDonald. Could not get the angle on it she wanted. Julia Kraus will send it away. Welding. Pass up over to Donnelly. Millis comes back down with it. Off of Francis. Boyce puts it back right in front of the penalty area. Midfield, Finnegan up the far side. Good steal by Hirsch. Spun around with it and was able to take it away, but sent it upfield out of bounds. clock here at field 13, but I believe I overheard about 1 minute left. So desperation for both these teams to try to break this scoreless game. So far with the way things have been going, the Hillers certainly in the position, certainly in a better position over Millis, but they have just run out of time, and that'll do it. A great effort by both these teams. The Hopkinton Hillers certainly dominated possession-wise in the second half, but just could not get the goal. But they will get the tie and the point, as will Millis. First tie of the season for Millis. They're 5-3-1. Hillers now 1-3-3 with the tie, but a very good effort by this Hopkinton Hillers team against a tough Millis squad. This has been Hopkinton Hillers Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAM. I'm Tom Nappy, and we thank you for watching this Hillers sports presentation here on HCAM. Take care and enjoy the rest of your day, everybody.